Good morning, everybody. We ready to ride? What about the sunshine, huh? Hey, listen up. Welcome to our fine city. I'm Elk Grove City Councilman Gary Davis and president of the Elk Grove Youth Sports Foundation, which is the beneficiary and the organizer of today's event. Welcome to Kaiser Permanente's Running of the Elk Marathon, the first 26-mile race in the city of Elk Grove's history. April Fools, all right. Welcome to the city of Elk Grove's very first half marathon relay and our Thrive 5K. But seriously though, watch out for the elk. I want to do a special thanks to our major sponsors today. Our title sponsor, of course, Kaiser Permanente. Woo! Our signature sponsor, the Elk Grove Auto Mall, and they've provided this nice $125,000 Fisker to be your lead pace car today. So you will be following a very expensive car. If you can catch it, you can have it, I guess. And the city of Elk Grove, of course, is a major sponsor today, and the running zone located right here in Elk Grove. I wanted to quickly introduce our honorary host committee. We've got Mayor Jim Cooper right here of Elk Grove, Dr. and Assemblyman Richard Pan. And we've got three amazing members of our Community Services District, Michelle Warrock, Rich Lozano, and Rod Brewer right here. And I know Gil Albiani's out there. Maybe he's running the race. So maybe he's rounding up the elk. There's Gil. Perfect. All right. So we're going to do a little bit of warm-up here. And I'm going to introduce a woman that works for Kaiser by the name of Ellen Wilson. And woo! So during work hours, Ellen works in the medical legal department. After hours, she works at Wellness University and provides employees with boot camp and Zumba classes. So I think we're going to have a lot of fun. And she also provides personal one-on-one training when she's not at work. Alan, it's her. 3, 2, 1.